All right, welcome back, everybody. This is the Game Master. This is my Let's Play for Dungeon Man. Alright, so we're ready to tackle another dungeon. I think we're going to try one of those caves that gives you a legendary. Maximum of 2, okay. I'll go ahead and upgrade. Has a maximum 6. So what shops he's got? Medium armor. Okay. Thank you. get my dude over here. I don't know where he's at. Not to me.
Thank you.
Damage output's a lot higher than it was the last time I tried one of these. already going back in. Better than the helm I got. Let's see. 12% increased base health. But yeah, let's see what it is. Miter's gonna be better. Oh yeah, I guess 13 plus 12. So there's a lot more. Doc do get off to. He dies. He got like off in the middle of Northern Airlines. Here to be there myself. Back on the path here. Oh, there it is. Just missed it. Thank you. I got my friggin' bird. Dungeon Man. And my guy's dead. Thank you. sky last time. He's dangerous. It is Dreadcrafty. Okay. I will make the switch to that. Let's go ahead and lock that. I did get a an artifact or a legendary. Normally you always get a legendary from him. Did I not pick it up? Picked up everything. Huh. Billows there. I got any. About four though. Did break? That sucks. I thought the scrolls to get the maximum chance, because well, let's see. That blew up. Do I have anything to replace that? Thank you. that was... Okay. I need to get 3 new pieces of gear. That's hammered. I think it's coming back to me now. What you have to do to get your enchantments is you have to use a scroll. Scroll bolster weapon. Weapon gives you weapon enchant. Scroll bust armor gives you an armor enchant. Okay. I'm gonna hold on to them until I get the best armor and the best weapons. Switch weapons yet, it's gonna like, now let's see. You get that 80 bonus spell power though from the I think I got a shard. And we got Fortify Weapon and Bolster Weapon. Fortify Weapon is 2 stars. Bolster Weapon is 1 star. Okay. Let's Fortify. One of 5. Two, four, and 44 callback. Okay. Let's go get it. Let's put that cosmic. Got the 80 bonus spell power and the recovery 1 mana per turn. And we got 4 strength and 8 food. Okay. Purple. Okay, let's go ahead and cut the video here. And then we'll try out a new weapon. Let's see. Retro-inspired JRPG. Still Fox 4. Okay, that's a maybe. Okay, so thank you both for tuning in, and see you next time.